Plastic problem has created one of the biggest environmental threats to our planet.
Only 9% was recycled. Plastic ends up in landfills, oceans, waterways, and in our food most of the time. It is now estimated that there are 5.25 trillion pieces of plastic debris in the ocean, and that number is increasing by around 13 million metric tons of plastic every year.
Superfan is the only BLDC fans provides eco-friendly packaging. We are not using any environmental harmful substances like plastics, such as bubble wrap, covers, bags. Consumption. Normal fans runs 13 hours for one unit of electricity, but Superfan runs 40 hours for one unit of electricity. Right now, I will show you with live proof.
Thank you.
heat test. Normal fan motor will get heat after long run, which is waste of energy and motor lifespan become less. But Superfan doesn't heat like normal fans. Using an egg, I will prove it.
Industrial output, competitive products, and waste heat. Every year, some 200 billion kilowatt hours of unused waste heat are dumped into the environment. If that energy were put to use, it would also reduce large amounts of CO2 emissions.
Don't touch hot stuff.